off the ice! Not safe!
All available trucks, we have a drowning event at Lake Sainte Louise.
Give me your hand!
We just take it for granted that we pick up the phone, we call 911, and someone's gonna show up. But no, on the other side of that call is a person that has a family too. And every emergency they respond to, they are putting their own life on the line to save someone else's.
One out, one in the water, one under the ice.
How long?
Approximately 5 to 7 minutes, according to witnesses.
Copy. Tell Chief we're 2 minutes out.
I love first responders. I think first responders are my heroes. And sometimes in a country where they don't get as much credit as they should, I'm so thankful for somebody like Tommy Shine. Tommy is incredible. For John, he ran to the water without even thinking of his own safety. And there were other firefighters too, Joe Morrow and, you know, everyone that was in that water. It was a team effort. But Tommy, I think he would risk his life for anyone that's in trouble. And I'm so thankful for him.
Easy getting in, Joe. We want to push them farther under.
There is no higher sacrifice than for us to give our life for someone else. And when you look at what the first responders do consistently, it deserves more gratitude, more appreciation, and more amplification.
And the men and women here were the first ones on the scene at the ice.
Everybody has a part. We're a team. But there was... Been in this business 38 years, and I will tell you there's divine intervention. This was divine intervention. It started on the lake, it continued with the paramedics, it continued at St. Joe's West, and it continued at Cardinal Glennon.
It wasn't just Joyce going in there and praying, because there wouldn't have been a John to pray for if the first responders hadn't been doing their job with excellence.
Tommy? I just want to thank you for saving my son.
I was just doing my job. I hope he's going to be okay.
And they deserve our support, they deserve the accolades, and they deserve the awareness that I'm hoping that this movie will bring.
Now, even though The Shawshank Redemption didn't quite fully resonate with audiences while in theaters, it was its video release that made it one of the highest grossing video rentals of all time. Now, don't get me wrong, this could be because people like to ugly cry in the privacy of their own home, and I am one of them.